the longer we stay to achieve herd immunity, the more protracted the economy recovery will be, and certainly the longer the hardships. I mean, more people will be unemployed for a longer period of time, and evidently more hospitalizations and deaths. And, you know, ultimately we're trying to reduce or eliminate, if possible, the amount of hospitalizations and deaths.